bringing Stephen Vogt into the game.
Norris had been battling that sore back and recently had to take a long flight with the team. There's a shot down the left field side. VR at it again like we saw last night. Look at the speed as VR legs it into second base. A one out double here in the eighth inning. And VR 1-for-3 on the afternoon. When he slashes this way toward left field, I mean, he looks like he could be just a star very soon.
He's exciting to watch and just doing a great job of punching balls the other way. This one finds the left field line. And his speed is what challenges Yoenis Cespedes' arm. And he beats him in there. Just cruising.